This is Saint of the Day for May 10th from the Franciscans and St. Anthony Messenger Press. Today we celebrate St. Damian of Molokai. When today's saint was born in Belgium in 1840, few people had first-hand knowledge of leprosy. By the time he died almost 50 years later, the world knew of the disease and its ravages. It also knew of the spiritual and emotional healing lepers could experience. Damian took the name of a 4th-century physician and martyr when he entered the seminary. After his priest brother was unable to go to the Hawaiian Islands because of illness, Damian volunteered in his place. 2 months after arriving in his new mission in 1864, he was ordained a priest. 15 years later, Damian began his work at a leper colony on the island of Molokai. Initially, his assignment was to be temporary, but he volunteered to remain permanently and care for the people's physical, medical, and spiritual needs. Over time, the settlement grew to include new houses and a new church, a school, and an orphanage. Morale improved. Additional help came in the form of Franciscan sisters. In 1889, 16 years after he had arrived on Molokai, Damian died of leprosy. He was canonized in 2009. St. Damian's statue stands in the U.S. Capitol in Washington, D.C. There's more about the saints, along with inspiration and Catholic resources, at our website, franciscanradio.org. From the Franciscans and St. Anthony Messenger Press, this is Saint of the Day.